salsa.
We're here doing our salsa and tango social dancing and performance. This is week two. This is what we covered was first was the right turn, the warm up. We'll go through all of the elements real quickly too. So we have a basic, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Then we went into our side breaks. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Then we went into cumbias, going back on the diagonals, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Then we went back into a basic, and 1. Then we went into the right turn. So on the right turn, we're going 1, right foot's our axis, 2, 3, and then the second half is a basic, 5, 6, 7. So again, we have 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Remember on our elements, the warm-up exercises that we were doing for our leg action, we were going and switch, and switch, and switch. We went forward, and switch, and we went to the right, and switch, and switch. We went to the left, boom, step, switch, and we went back, and pop, and pop. This is your homework. The beginning of next class, we're going to ask you guys all to do that, so practice, practice, practice. Then we went into the patterned underarm turn, the basic. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. I feel the weight of her arm. Her wrist is relaxed. My thumb is up. She's hanging from my middle finger. As this goes through the revolving door and passes my chin, it flips. I'm looking at my watch. She's now hanging from my ring finger. Once my wrist clears her head, I bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Second element, what we did is on 5, 6, 7, we're going to flip 5, 6, 7, down. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Next week, we're going to turn that into a cross body lead with a turn. And then leaders, we're going to go into this left hand here. So we'll break that all down next week. Thank you very much.